This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, "An error occurred while troubleshooting," on your Windows system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to restore the system to an earlier restore point. Search for recovery in the Windows search bar. Click on the option for recovery. In the window that opens, select System Restore from the menu. If it asks for administrator permissions, please click on Continue. The System Restore window will open. Select the restore point and keep Next. Proceed through the System Restore process to revert your system to that date's settings. Reboot your system. The second solution is to run the SFC scan. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the Elevated Command Prompt window. In the Elevated Command Prompt window, type the command SFC space / scan now and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Reboot the system once the scan has completed. The last solution is to make sure that the cryptographic service is started and startup type is automatic. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter. This will open the Service Manager window. In the Service Manager window, scroll to Cryptographic Services, double-click on it to open its properties. Change the startup type to automatic and click on Start. Select Apply and then click on OK to save these settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.